Hi, my name is Thea, a total body finesse, and welcome to Core Galore, where we focus on your abs, your obliques, and your lower back. Tune in every Wednesday at 6 p.m. to get a 10-minute sneak peek of a full core workout. If you wanted to do a 30-minute workout, log on to totalbodyfinesse.com and only pay $5 to get the best core workout you've ever had in your life. First, we're gonna be doing Russian twists. So you're gonna sit down on a mat or just on the floor, and you're gonna come with your knees bent. You're gonna lean yourself back at about a 40-degree angle, and if you can, I want you to be able to balance. I want you to go side to side, touching your hands on each side of about your hips. These are for your obliques. We're gonna do 25 of these. Okay guys, remember that you can put your feet down if you don't think that you can balance. Also, using dumbbells, maybe about 10 pounds or so, is a great way to increase the intensity of this exercise. And that's it. Next is a plank mountain climber. So this is gonna be a combination. First, you're gonna come into a plank. See how my butt is down and my hips are up. You're not gonna come up and you're not gonna come low. One straight plane is better for your back. You're gonna tap your foot forward, and you're gonna bring your knee up as much as you can towards your chest. 25. Okay guys, I know I said that you need to keep your butt down and your hips up while doing this, but if you're gonna be on your elbows, it's kind of hard to do that. So, all I want you to do is focus on keeping your butt down as much as possible. Now we're gonna be doing knee tucks. In the same position that we were doing our twists in, you're gonna come back, legs up, try and balance. Hands are gonna come right at about your hips. All you're gonna do is extend out and crunch yourself back in. Knees come to chest, out and in, there you go, 25. So the goal of these is to try and keep your back off the floor as much as possible. This is gonna be for your lower abdominals, as well as the other parts of your obliques and your abdominal area. Try and extend as far out as you can and keep that lower back off the floor. The last exercise that we're going to do is a Superman. Some people call it a back extension. All you're going to have to do is lie on your back, and then you're going to extend yourself up. Squeeze in the lower back, kind of looking like a boat pose if you've ever done yoga before. Up, and then back down. Remember to squeeze in that lower back. We're doing 25 of these. These are a great lower back workout because they do strengthen them, and you don't have to use any weights to do them. You guys can do these whenever you feel like it. They'll help strengthen your lower back, as a lot of people that I know have lower back issues. We're doing that whole entire circuit again, guys. Keep it up. 25 of our twists. Try and keep those heels off the floor. Balance as much as you can. Almost there. Hurry, turn over. It's time for our planks. Remember, keep that butt down as much as you possibly can. Keep that pressure off of your shoulders. Get those knees all the way up to your chest. Here we go. Next, knee tucks. I think we're starting to get a burn here. Keep it up, guys. Stay in it, you're almost there. Extend and crunch yourself in. Let's go for those back extensions one last time. Remember, do a slight squeeze when you get up there. That's gonna help more strengthen that lower back. We're almost there, keep it up. Nice job, guys.